effective March 1st, vax card mandates are lifted. It's no longer required to come into the game. Just come on in and join a couple thousand other Wild hockey fans, make a lot of noise and go crazy and support this team, because the team, through it all, continues to do good work in the community. They continue to help with youth hockey players. They continue to help with local schools, elementary schools, and they deserve the support. So come on out and let's go Wild.